Luis has the ember. All right. I need to reach him.
All righty. I just want to see. All right, looks like there's no other way. Okay. I could go up. Oh, there is. Ah, beautiful. Ah, grab it, grab it. Wait. There's no other treasures here, right? I think we're okay. I don't see any boxes, so... Nope, that's not a yellow box. Alright, I think we're good. That way, huh?
It won't open.
I gotta go down. Better be worth it.
Louise's footprints must have gone this way.
I don't see anybody. I hear them. Ooh. Chronicles of Pursuit, Torn. December, 8 years since my awakening. I am at a loss in my endeavors to combine man with insect. Their fusion is not coming to fruition, and my patience wears thin. The housekeeper has long suffered, and I confess my hair stands on end when I hear her screams of anguish. Will I ever achieve perfection? I have two choices. The first is to continue with my current method to change nothing, but instead widen my search for compatible insect components. The second is more callous, more immoral, adding yet another completely different organism. If done poorly, the latter choice will likely lead to failure, but I fear I shall not break this deadlock if I do not adjust my current methods. The housekeeper will break if things continue on as they are now. I must decide what to do now. His humble servant, Isidro Uriarte Talavera. Oh. All right. What the? Nothing else. Did I just come back the way I came? Oh. There we go. One's down. Beautiful. On the other side. Ah! Beautiful.
Go.
All right.
What is this?
Ada, I hope you're reading this. I'm going to the mine tunnels to try and regroup with Leon. I overheard Ramon on the castle intercom saying that Leon's heading that way and right into trouble. You can get there through the waterway. It's dangerous, but I'll leave some signs to point you in the right direction.
He really knows his way around this place.
Cool, 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 cool. Alrighty. Do I have different colors for this? Yes, I do. Oh. Oh no, I only have one of each. Shoot, I thought I had three. Gotta be careful though. I guess when I meet the merchant, I'll probably get another one. Oh, there's nothing else here? Nothing else. Crafting. What do I have? Sniper rifle ammo, huh? Nope. I'm fine with this. Ready, let's go. Oh, cool. This way. What did he write with? A giant red marker? Wait. Hold on a second. Ah, thank you. Uh-huh.
A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come.
Ah, the insects. The invisible insects. I hear something. Seriously?
Won't budge.
So I have to lower down the water. Okay. Lower the water.
Thank you.
shit! Load it, load it. Right. Ooh, yellow herb. Sweet. Alrighty. Alright, we're good so far. Oh, merchant.
I'm not swimming in that.
I don't blame you. I wouldn't do it either. Oh, crap. Come through. For real? Alrighty. Sell the Lord of the Waterway. Did you catch sight of the giant shadow moving through the water? Looks like Gagario's waterway has a lord reigning over its murky channels. Find out what it is and catch it for me, will you? Hey. Okay. Ooh, eight of you, huh?
Dealt with a request, have ya? Oh, today's gonna be a great day.
Salazar family chronology. Waterway. For many years, the existence of the waterway beneath the castle was forgotten. According to our records, it was built by third-gen Count Gregorio, the architect. Or is it Gregorio? I think that sounds better. The reason for its construction is unclear, but it may have been done to contain the deadly insects that plagued his predecessor, Count Hippolito. Water is, after all, a symbol of purity for the Salazar family. Gregorio's waterway was rediscovered during the excavation of an underground tunnel under the orders of the 8th General Count Ramon. The elaborate, beautiful architecture is just one example of Gregorio's iconic work. He redirected the river to flow underground, creating both waterworks and sewage systems. It can even be used as a water storage facility during times of drought. The construction can only be described as a magnificent feat of architecture for the time, but its beauty is wasted on our ruling simpleton. The only interest he showed in the place was using it as a tool to drown those who dare oppose him. Insolence. Gregorio must be turning in his grave. Okay.
A job well done deserves payment in kind.
Thank you.
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
Ah.
Oh, my back is killing me. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course.
Oh, that is so useful.
There's some things money can't buy.
Alright, we'll take that. We'll take
Your
that.
Your valuables won't do you much good. A deal well struck. What you see
yes.
is what I've got. All yours, stranger.
And why not? 6,000.
We've been saving that one for the right customer. All yours, stranger. Got a select comeback anytime.
All right. So far, I think we're okay.
Welcome.
We'll buy it.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Because I feel like that's going to be useful.
Pleasant travels.
There we go. Alright, I guess we'll start here. Cool. This is the El Gigante boss fight, I believe, right? Yeah, I don't wanna... I have a video idea, so I wanna save that. Okay. Alright, so far we're good. Thank you. Man, you guys are pretty weak. I love it. Is there something down there? There was a challenge, right? Wait, hold on. But I really don't see anything over here. Huh. Ah. Grapple shield. Nice. Ow!
Who's next?
There we go. Actually, submachine gun it. Thank you. Beautiful. Oh. Wait, why? Ah, man. We're gonna have to deal with one of those. Shit. Ooh. There we go. And those things are terrifying. Splish splash.
That should take care of the water, I hope.
Oh, you want this, asshole? Actually, I gotta heal. What? Damn it! Don't move.
Lights out.
Okay. Scared the shit out of me. Oh. Ow! I see. I have to go up the ladder here. Okay, got it. All right, let me go back. I could climb up anyway. Good. Nice. Oh.
Welcome, stranger. Wielden, what can I do you for?
Sell you.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, a deal well struck.
Oh, you're better.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
Yeah, you're stronger, and you have more ammo. Rate of fire is better, reload speed is better, and power is better. Everything is better! Okay. Yep, selling you.
I'll buy a deal well struck. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. All yours, stranger. A well-tuned this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Molding of there you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
All right, I think we're okay.
Will that be all, then? Thank you. Do check out my... Bears again soon.
Dang it. Register shortcut. There we go. We'll save over this. Not much has changed. Okay. Yep, we're going back here. Okay. There we go. You're not dead? Okay. Thank you. Oh, is that enough? That two of you. Ah, no, I need a green one. Okay. Time to go. Oh, you're kidding me. There we go. Ooh. Oh, come on. Can't you just, All right, I'm just using one. There we go. Oh shit! What? Asshole. Oh, God. Are you coming? No? Okay. Alrighty. Damn, we don't have enough for that. Come on. Almost there. Wait, did I kill all of them? I'm confused about the challenge. Fell the Lord of the Waterway. Is it a fish? I think it's a fish. All right, we're going back. Where do I find a stupid thing? Really that obvious? Well, let me sell the Viper.
It warms my heart. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Because I killed the monsters, I didn't see it. So it has to be a fish. Problem is, it's kind of hard to see in water like this. Dark shadow. Nope. Oh. Good thing I came here. Is it really not this? Dark shadow. Great, I'm wasting so much time just to look for the fish. I killed eels. Is that not enough? I really don't see shit. That's a rock. Where would this stupid thing be? I'm about to give this up. Unless, hold on, I'm gonna cheat. I'm sorry, I am I'm gonna cheat. Because I did not spend all this time just to figure sell the Lord of the Waterway. Nope, can't even Google it because it just came out and no one did a guide. Ah, this sucks. Oh, there's a blast arrow over there? I don't want to go back. Screw it. I don't even know how many there are. Yes! No! Not enough. I only need 12. So 10. Screw it. There we go.
Caught myself a big one. How long had it been living down here?
Good thing I came back. There we go.
Well then, what can I do you for? Well done, stranger. Well, look at you, mate.
Nice. No more keys, right? Nope, I don't see any.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Now.
Wait, which ones do I have? I want to get the 5 different colors. There's only that.
I'll go and call welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Know that?
A good deal well struck.
Bye, you.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
There we go.
Try that on for size. Anything else, I'll keep a lookout for items then.
All right, let me save. All right, we did good. Sorry this part took a while. I just really want to get everything. All right, let's get the blast arrow and get the hell out of here. As long as the enemies don't respawn, I'm okay. If they do, we're screwed. There you are. Two. Only two. All right, that's fine. All right, let's continue. Yep, forward. Didn't even see that. Okay, good. Nope, going back. Okay. All right, we're here.
Thanks for the directions, Louise.
I don't trust this. I don't trust this at all. Yep, I think it's one of those. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What? Oh. I see. Take this one. Are you kidding me? Nice. Oh, they're gonna keep respawning, aren't they? I hate that. I do. There we go. There we go. Whoa. Stop moving. Are you kidding me? Oh, you're a dick. Jesus Christ, I pressed R2 when it showed up. R2, damn it. Oh my God, again. That is so mean. I want to save my ammo. Oh, come on! This is the That is so dumb. I'm sorry, that's some stupid. That's stupid. Come on, that is so not right. I keep trying to press R2 on you, and I keep getting stabbed. Thank you. Oh, come on. How did that trigger it? Like, is it like, does it detect like heartbeats and then the gate opens? Or someone saw all this and it's like, yeah, we'll just open it. Seriously, that's some bull. I went through too many health shit. At least I could craft more shotgun shells. Good. I need red herbs, though. Beautiful. don't think there's anything else. Nope. All right, go through the elevator. I think this chapter's finished. Oh, really? Okay. All right.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Good luck to you, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Once you get one more...
My back is killing
me. Yeah, one more color, then I'll get it.
You haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Okay.
Will that be all, then? Pleasant travels.
Okay. Interesting.
It's close.
Go there. Oh, I can't go there anyway.
I need to put that thing down.
I see. You mutated into the U3.
Time to end this for good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Shit. What the hell? Ah! Damn it! Oh, I see. Crap! Oh, crap! Alright. Okay. I guess use this up. Grab whatever this is. Thank you. There we go. Are you gonna separate? Housekeeper's beret. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Oh my god. I just wasted so much ammo on the first phase.
Oh, not exactly what I expected.
Ah, crap. Oh, there's the red herb. I needed you. Jesus! Nothing else in this cavern. Okay. Circle. Uh-huh. I got so much shit to worry about. Ow! Ow! What? Oh, come on. That is so cheap. Okay. I am not gonna survive this. Oh! What? Oh, I pressed circle!
You're not getting away.
Wait, what? Wait. I don't get it. Oh. Oh my god, I press R2! You're screwing me with all these chances. Piece of shit! Oh my god. I pressed circle! Oh my god! Ooh, you are pissing me off, man. You are really pissing me off. Okay. You know what? I gotta make a shoddy. There we go. Oh my god! Oh crap! R2. Thank you.
Had enough?
Check. Damn it! Can you stop spitting everywhere? R2. Thank you. Oh, finally. Good.
Now, to find Louise.
Oh, that was tough. You are an annoying bitch. I'm confused. Every time it said circle to evade, I press circle and I keep getting hit. That was so weird. Man, I spent everything, man. Everything. Wait, you said this after he Krauser stabbed you?
I'm not going to make it. I'll send you my files. This should help.
The amber, Luis. Where is it?
Alright, nothing's missing.
For the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan.
Interesting. Okay. I didn't miss anything, did I? Nope. Okay.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should. Now, back to Krauser.
Alrighty.
How do you get over there so fast?
What'd you say? Ah, hello. Still nothing? Ooh. Good. You're giving me all the submachine gun ammo. I love it. All right. Hold on. Ah, damn it. There we go. Ah, you piece of... Let me do that again. I wanted to kill that guy. There better not be other people. I just said there better not be other people. Why you don't listen to me? Seen any of those nasty giant insects about? There are three hiding somewhere around here. Take them out before things get any worse. I see.
Comes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
All right, sell that, sell that.
A deal well struck.
I'll buy this for the final boss.
For your life. Easy choice, mate. Gotta select. I'll keep a lookout for items then.
Right.
Suit your needs, mate.
Wait, there's a... Uh-huh. That's it.
Here, catch.
Ooh, last arrow? Don't move.
Not again.
Billy. Damn it. There we go. Are the insects around here? Ooh. Yes, thank you. Was it timed? Hold on. Oh my god, it's timed. That's two deaths. Alright, I gotta use up a green. I didn't even know that. Huh. Wait a second. Anyway, let's go back. There we go. Yes. Whoa, I almost died. Yep, come to me. There we go.
Lights out.
Beautiful. How long is this chapter? Jesus. Oh, beautiful. Whoa. Damn it! Shit! Okay. I have no choice. Really? There we go.
A clean strike. I'm empty.
There we go. Wait, did I hear something? Seriously, this chapter is super long. Anything else here? Nope. That's so cool. We can actually hear the fight inside. Alright. Craft.
Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
Oh, I could save here? Huh. Just don't save over this one. Oh, shit. I thought I reloaded. Oh, come on. Damn it. Didn't miss anything? Okay. I don't know if that's a challenge, but I feel like it is. Where'd it go? Oh. Usually it's three rats. Dang, she's fast. And silent. She's Batman.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Man, that was a long one. Adios, Don Quixote. Nice. Wait, almost the Zelda sandwich? That was chapter 5. I believe there's 7 chapters, so 2 more. Whew. Yes. Let's save here. Yeah, that's better. Just in case.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send me the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like...
Waiting, I know.
What's up here? No one here? Oh. Eight. Ooh. Yes. Yes. There we go. Shit. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, good. All right, we did good. Ah, the Amber. We're not gonna comment on us. Hear something? Oh. Don't turn around. There we go. Ooh, beautiful. A little dark here. Wait, is that a letter? Nope, I can't read it. Alrighty. Oh, shit.
Just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
Thank you.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take us.
Nothing else? Okay, good. Cool.
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Heavy grenade.
Oh.
You kids, we've been saving that one for the right customer. Better to be over-prepared, am I right?
Alright, sell that. Sell that.
I'll buy almost anything.
Sell that.
Thank you. Anything. Thank you.
Oh, I could keep making flash grenades if I want. All right, that's cool. Yeah, I felt that one. I couldn't even find out where that is. All right.
Dude.
Cool.
Check out my wares again soon.
I could buy a rocket launcher. I think I'll save that for chapter 7. Whoa, whoa! Oh, there's two of you? All right, all right, all right. All righty. You want that? You want that? Whoa. Okay. There we go. Nothing else? Ah, man, I could have used that red barrel. Whoop! Shit. I think we're good.
So I'm late.
You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I go.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Go.
Don't die on me now. Won't budge.
I can feel it. You're the top.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
There's some things money can't buy.
Honestly, I thought there would be like a green jewel or something like that, but I don't think I could get that. Okay, so in that case. Try this. There we go. That's enough, right?
Suit is welcome. Thank you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Good instinct, Strength. Please. And travel. Welcome, stranger. A deal.
All right,
well,
that's
struck.
Enough.
Why not try? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit good is new. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size.
Nah, don't use that. Okay. We're good for now.
Knife needs care, everybody. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
I hear ornate beetles are all the rage right now. They seem to look best when flaunted as a pair, so think you can hunt down a couple for me? I hear there's one hidden in dissection in Facility 1 and someone stole the other. Finding them should be an easy job for someone like you, right? Hopefully I could find it. I honestly want to just finish this part.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though.
Okay, can't rush. Gotta get the facts down. First, the test subjects are loose in this facility. Second, the only way out is shut. The high voltage power unit is missing, and the exit won't freeze without one. The freezer, there's a power unit in there. It's an emergency power supply for one of the test subjects that escapes. It should do the job. Problem is, how do I get there with those things running wild? Need to think. Can't give up. Got a family. I can't make it. I can do this. I have to for them. Okay. Those stupid things.
I could use this.
I really hate those things. Date, April 9. At last, I have created a new life I call a regenerator. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all the parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Upon examining the body with a biosensor scope, I was able to confirm that the parasites behave like vital organs for the host, almost as though it has multiple parts. This new creation of mind is essentially immortal. Surely even Dr. Frankenstein himself would want to shake my hand in admiration. I shared the news of my achievement with that pretentious bastard colleague of mine. His face went white, then he started scribbling something in his notebook. I thought he'd be impressed, but instead he actually had the nerve to warn me of the so-called danger. He's a fool. I have everything under control. The subject went wild and escaped from his cryogenic tank. I was... Alright, let's kill this thing. Morning, Beetle. Oh, good. 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 That worked out so well. I didn't know there were stuff over here. Oh, nothing else? Okay. Oh, wait. Crap! Don't move. There we go. Ah, Jesus. That's two of them. Crafting. Might as well. Seriously, terrifying. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, it's in the other section. Nope. Yes? I think I have to hightail it out of there.
That was bound to happen.
What the? I am not dying right now. All right, taking it. don't like the sound of that. I hear another one? Oh my god.
Drat. Another one.
Oh crap. Okay. I gotta craft more. I don't have enough. What can I do? Biosensor scope parts. Only do that one. Shit. Oh, that was enough? Beautiful. Oh, good. I thought I was screwed. I thought I was really screwed. Anything else here? Guess I have to go up. Nope. Oh. Nice. Seriously, where was I gonna find these small keys? Other than just buying them. I don't think you can find them. I think you do have to buy them. With the spindles.
Welcome. Welded, what can I do you for?
Oh.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the group. I knew you were a go-getter. That's good work if I... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch.
Attack speed.
Enough for most, at least.
That there we go.
Is a top-notch weapon. You really don't settle for anything less than the best, do you? Your weapons are in good hand. Dazzled, are you?
There we go.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
All right, we got enough for the rocket launcher.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Pleasant. And travel.
Cool. Right. So far, so good. Wait a second. I totally forgot I have to go down there anyway. For the comms. Am I gonna fight Krauser?
Not exactly covert, but it'll have.
Oh, shoot. The installation of the highly sensitive antenna array on the island is finally complete. With it, the activities of hostile organization, including those of U.S. intelligence services, can be accurately intercepted and monitored. Now we can hear all. First, we will use this to gather intel and plan for the day of the kidnapping. You will certainly ensure our success. We will show the entire world how that country's security is all bark and no bite. Jack Krauser.
To do.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
I don't get any of the items? Uh-huh.
Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? Not bad.
Splendid bangle?
Welcome. A deal there we go. Well struck. Come back any time.
Cool. Oh. Those disgusting giant insects are skulking around somewhere in this area, too. Another three of the foul things, no less. The task is simple. Find and exterminate them should be a dawdle.
The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
Shit! Okay. Thank you. Ah, crap. Okay. Shotgun shells. You piece of shit. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, crap. Yep, I'm in trouble. Any shotgun shells? Beautiful. Oh my God, you? Oh God. Running out of ammo. Is there something here? Ah, yes. Wait a second. There was treasure in the middle? No way. No, there's no treasure there. What? There it is. Can't believe I have to go back for that. Oh my god, there was a...
Oh, it's just one thing after another today.
I need shotgun ammo, man. Oh, I could vault over this. That person? Nope. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're almost done. We're almost done. Man, that took forever.
Need to find the main terminal.
The laser hallway. Thank you. That made it easy. Our research into the Amber continues on the island. We are beginning to get a clear picture now, but there's still much we don't know. The Amber is proving its usefulness. Although it is still dormant, it has great influence over other parasites and even strengthens them. I am convinced that this optimizes the relationship between parasite and host. In our experiments, we were able to recreate this for one of our test subjects. This is a great achievement. Next, I want to test its influence over the superior species Paga. However, only those at the top of Los Illuminados are host to this particular type of parasite, and they would never agree to participate in any experiments. I need to plan carefully if I wish to find any volunteers. Annabelle Garcia Escudero, head...
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
The effects of the Amber are greater than anything I could have imagined. Martinico was once a fragile, uncontrollable test subject that was despised for being born deformed, but after numerous experiments, it gained tremendous resilience and regenerating abilities, and now it is impervious to conventional weapons. Now for the bad news. It may be stronger, but its mental capacity has not improved at all. In the unlikely event that it breaks free, there is little we can do to contain it again. Only the powerful lasers can stop it for good. I see. That's why you made a laser hallway. Makes sense? Oh, God. Wait, are you a hunter? A big-ass hunter?
You don't look around.
What can I do over here? Ah.
If that thing catches me, I'm done for.
I don't know where to go. Oh, shoot. Ooh. All right. Try again. Again, I panic. I don't think this was in the original, to be honest.
You don't look friendly.
Oh, shit.
This is where we say goodbye.
It grabs me and then throws me out.
Result of some experiment.
There was treasure over there. I didn't even see it. Whatever. Oh, crap. Okay. We're going through the laser hallway. Who said that? Oh, hello. Oh, my findings show the Amber has the ability to invigorate even the superior species of Plaga. It was wise to choose Krauser as the guinea pig. The others were too suspicious, but Krauser's insistent lust for power was more than enough to convince him to take part in my experiments. The results have been excellent. The growth of the superior species can now easily surpass that of a regular parasite. He is without a doubt one of the most powerful people I have ever seen. The only thing we have to fear now is the power sleeping within the Amber. How can I prepare? What should I do if it's awakened? It does not matter. Writing these reports no longer has any meaning. Fowler came to me. The ampoule he handed over is still in front of me. I know too much. I realize what will happen if I inject myself with it. Will he kill me if I defy him, or should I place the gun to my own head and pull the trigger? It is going to be a long night. Laser hallway time. I don't know how this works. Wait, there was a treasure? On that side? Huh, whatever. Laser hallway. Oh, I could do photo mode. Cool. Is it just a cutscene or a quick time event? Let's see.
Lasers. Better watch out.
Okay, I gotta crouch for this one. Oh, I don't think there was a crouch button in the original Resident Evil 4. Oh! It was quick time.
Well, that was excessive.
What the? Okay.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device.
Anything else here? Nope.
I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're gonna blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. Won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Wesker, that I don't always play by your rules.
Leave okay. The facility.
I'm done here.
Doing this again. There's a treasure. I see. Eh, whatever. Nice.
start you now, Sadler.
Oh my god. One more chapter left. Good. Don't play by the rules, an exclusive item. Buys weapon of choice. Okay, cool. One more chapter to go.
Now, find Leon and Sadler.
So, if I recall, in the original game, Ada fought Krauser. I'm not sure if it's going to happen again. Oh.
I'm sure to find something.
Last arrows.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Alright, you got nothing else here, right?
You get some. I don't always have this in stock. I'll keep a lookout for items that...
Alright.
...suit your need.
Storage.
What can I do you
for? Rocket launcher!
All yours, stranger.
I need two of those things.
Thank welcome.
There we go.
You can't go wrong with that. Got a select comp.
Sell that, sell that.
Thank you.
All right, I think we're good for there.
Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Tune up. What do I need?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
There we go. Okay.
Wield it. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
We'll save on this. Cool. Let's do it. Crap! Nice. Shit.
Here we go.
Oh, are you kidding me? Dang it. I got hit. There we go. Ow! Oh, come on. I use that up. Wait, which ammo is it? Rifle? Nope, don't need it. There we go. Had no choice. Give me shotgun ammo, please. Fine. Oh, now you give me shotgun ammo. That's handgun? Ah, shit! There we go. Oh. Dang it, I shot him too much. Yeah, we're good. Just go. Oh, this area. Kill herb. Cool. Is there treasure here? Ah. Nice. What? Damn it. Damn it. Oh, come on. You're one of them. Ah. Else, right? There's treasure? Damn it. Oh. It's actually obvious. That for royalty. I want to buy another rocket launcher, but I don't think he'll let me.
Almost there.
Very quiet.
Contain myself. You're really gonna do it, stranger.
Thank you.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Got 21. Okay, let's make this. Why not?
But it.
There we go.
Need time. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Try that on for size.
All right, we're good for now.
Don't get yourself killed now.
All right. Oh, crap. Oh. Hold on. How the hell can I see? Oh. Going back because there's treasure over there. Ah, that's why.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Not enough. Okay, that's fine.
Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Oh, sanctuary, that's what it said. I don't know if you're the actual final boss.
Tribulation.
Tribulation. You're the one in for a world.
There is no escape.
Did I waste it on you? Ah, why not? Okay. Okay.
Control, come in. I have the package. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah.
Honestly, I'm surprised that she didn't die. That she was taken hostage only.
Ada!
Oh, live, body, the right.
come one with us.
Why did I bounce? Obtained a powerful weapon. Leon still has been dealt with. I have set up camp beside the ruins so I could lure him in to finish things once and for all. Security at the loading docks has also been put on high alert in case he bypasses the area, and a rocket launcher team has been deployed. The custom red warheads are also on standby. But the rookie isn't the only reason I'm improving our defensive capabilities. Some group is drawing closer to the island to steal the holy body, and I'm pretty sure I know who. Without these warheads, I'm going to have a hard time getting rid of these intruders. Then again, even with them. Okay.
Interesting.
Ah.
This is what I was looking for.
Good. Get another one. Okay.
I need to hurry.
Interesting. What the? Meow. Nope. Okay. Heal up. Woo! Nice. Ow. Nice. Beautiful. What? How do I? Oh, I gotta shoot it, right? There we go. Sorry, I was confused.
I don't have much time.
Ha ha Okay. Gotta go. Woo! It's right here. Got it.
Deja vu.
Nice. Hold on. Is there more? I mean, there's a reason why you have all this here, right? Are you kidding me? That's not good. Oh crap. Well, that worked. That didn't work. No, 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 no. God damn it. Are you kidding me? You're a piece of shit. You suck. Okay. Man, that screwed me over. Hopefully I have enough time. I can't even reload. Does it matter? Okay, fine. I guess there's no combat right now. I have a minute left.
the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Ryan's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
This was really fun. Man, I am so glad that they decided to make this. I mean, sure, the original, not exactly the original, the PS2 version got it when that finally launched. So yeah, it was awesome that, you know, they decided to remake this part too. It's great. It's really, really great. I gotta say, the grapple gun is... Oh. Nice. Yeah, the grapple gun is really, really cool. I'm guessing this is the screen Wesker sees. All right, so standard B, 26 saves, one playthrough. Capable operative. Their separate way, back off. Cupid. Cool. Dress. Undercover. Vest. Suit. Ooh, you look nice. Glasses. Sunglasses. Let's see.
Oh. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. The pilot isn't responding.
Sir, the explosions failed to detonate simultaneously. Calculated destruction is well below 50% of the estimates. Most of the island remains intact.
Oh, Ada. What to do with you?
The choppers are still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue.
Oh!
As planned.
Krauser!
Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.